tonight, keeping them honest with an eruption of presidential anger at the Russia investigation. Now, however you see it, it's clear that Robert Mueller is very much on the president's mind. He's been meeting with lawyers, going over written answers to questions that one of his attorneys told the Washington Post included, and I'm quoting here, possible traps. With the special counsel's next legal move expected shortly, perhaps involving people close to the president woke up this morning and began tweeting. Quote, the inner workings of the Mueller investigation are a total mess, he tweeted. They have found no collusion and have gone absolutely nuts. They are screaming and shouting at people, horribly threatening them to come up with the answers they want. They are a disgrace to our nation and don't care how many lives they ruin. These are angry people, including the highly conflicted Bob Mueller, who worked for Obama for 8 years. They won't even look at all the bad acts and crimes on the other side. And then in all caps, quote, a total witch hunt like no other in American history. Now, in a subsequent tweet, the president says, quote, universities will someday study what highly conflicted and not Senate approved Bob Mueller and his gang of Democrat thugs have done to destroy people. Now, clearly, he's not a fan, but keeping him honest, you can take a dim view of the investigation on any number of grounds without uttering a single falsehood, which is not what the president does here. For starters, if Robert Mueller is a thug, he's a registered Republican one. As for the president's claim he worked 8 years for President Obama, suggesting he was Mr. Obama's FBI director, he was not. He was the country's FBI director for 4 years during the Obama administration and 8 years during this president's tenure.
Thank you all for coming. General, thank you for being here. It is my honor to nominate Robert S. Mueller of California to become the director of the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
That is well-known Democrat George W. Bush. As for not being Senate approved, Robert Mueller was confirmed 98-0 in 2001, 100-0 when President Obama renominated him. But no, as special counsel, he was not Senate confirmed. That's because special counsels don't receive Senate confirmation. As for the president's claim that the Mueller investigation has found no collusion with Russia during the campaign or subsequently, that's not a factual statement. The special counsel has said nothing one way or another. We have no idea what, if anything, Mueller has found regarding allegations of collusion. We do know he's already indicted Russians for allegedly collaborating with Americans. He's already indicted one of the participants of the now famous Trump Tower meeting during the campaign. He's reportedly focusing on others and now could be on the verge of indicting one or more Trump associates in connection with ties to WikiLeaks, which in turn is tied to emails hacked by the Russians. Now, of course, it's possible the president's rage stems from being falsely accused, but Robert Mueller has yet to accuse him of anything. It's also possible the president sees the walls closing in and is lashing out. Whatever the case, he seems once again to be saying things that increase, not diminish, the scrutiny on him.